Lastly, I would like to advise Rachael Ruto and Bishop Dorcas, Gachagua, that you don't need to pray for Kenya. You don't need to pray for people. Pray for your husbands. The problem is in your house. The problem is not outside the door. You are living with the problem. Don't cast the demons. Look near you. You will see them. We will continue fighting. And to Kenyans, we will always fight for you.